Montreal people! I'm excited. March 29. This year, 2014, another birthday musical. Y'all saw Mike Willis, Earl Jones, Andre Bird, Kira Shear. This year, I'm having, again, Jason Wright and the Master's Touch. A choir from Rochester, New York. Y'all check it out. Ray Ellis, North Carolina. The Mali female version. You guys be the judge. Then I'm having a pastor, the youth pastor of Rhema in Toronto, Sheldon Neal and the Way, and Minister Peter Moncrieffe. That's right. Not to forget my babies, New Covenant. You know, it's about time. God willing, we'll have two single out on that day. If it's not that day, it has to be the day after. But God willing, we'll make it happen. March 29, Vie Transformée, VT 3971 Robert, P9, Montreal. You cannot miss that. I celebrate life. I owe to God so much that, hey, every year it has to be a new concept. A new song, new artists. Some people don't understand it. Y'all don't honor me, okay? Y'all do not honor me. I honor God. So that's my thanks to Him, okay? So I used to do a whole lot that was just not, that didn't identify me as a Christian. I used to cheat on God. No more of that. And at the same time, I want to, you know, give a quick shout out. Jean-Jean, Samuel Joseph, Peter Mesidor. Go out there and buy these guys' album. Go and get their album. Let's support our own. Support our own. Okay? Ain't no competition in this game. Ain't no competition, because we're all different anyway. Alright? We're all different. Don't listen to what, you know, the left will say to you, what the right will tell you, because at the end of the day, who will give you the 10 out of 10? God will. Alright? So, we are definitely coming out with our two single, March 29. And at the same time, man, I'm just pumped. I can't wait. I cannot wait, all right? So like I said, we have Jason Wright from Rochester, New York coming down. We got Ray Ellis from North Carolina coming down. We got Sheldon Neal in the Way, all the way down from Toronto coming down. And then we got Peter Moncrieffe coming down, also from Toronto, but he was born here in Montreal. So you're still Canadian Montrealer. Okay, my friend, okay, where is your French? I know you still got your French, Peter Moncrieffe. And then we got New Covenant here from Montreal. All right? It's gonna be a blast. And I'm ready. I am ready. I am so ready. My God is just so awesome. March 29!
You loved me through my good. You loved me through my bad. You loved me through my good, and you loved me through my bad, Jesus. You didn't erase my future because of my past. I'm glad you loved me through my good and my bad.
You loved me through my good. You loved me through my good.